Hello everyone, I am Dr. Kalyan. I am a neurosurgeon and spine surgeon from Hyderabad. In this video, I will explain you how does a slipped disc cause back pain and pain in the leg and what are its complications if you don't get treated at the correct time.
Our backbone is made up of a number of small bones called vertebrae. The lower back region is called a lumbar region. The backbone in lumbar region has 5 lumbar vertebrae. Between every two vertebrae is a soft cushion-like material called intervertebral disc or simply disc. The disc has two components. The disc has an outer tough covering called annulus and an inner soft jelly-like material called nucleus. Behind the discs are our spinal nerves which supply the legs. And so what happens in a slipped disc? The annulus develops a crack called annular fissure. And the nucleus protrudes into the annular fissure and exerts pressure on the annular fissure. Now, because of this crack, the patient will have back pain. The annular fissure further enlarges to form an annular hole, and the nucleus protrudes out of the annular hole. The nucleus protrudes further out, compressing the spinal nerve root. The compressed nerve root starts becoming red and swollen. This is called inflammation. And now patient will have pain radiating along the buttocks and legs. This radiating pain along with back pain is called sciatica. Further nerve damage causes numbness, weakness or paralysis and bowel and bladder disturbances.
Hope you have understood how a slipped disc causes back pain, leg pain and in later stages numbness and paralysis. If you like my video, do hit the like button. Brain and spinal cord are one of the complicated organs in our body. Diseases involving brain and spinal cord are complicated, can be dangerous, but when treated early, you can get a complete cure. In my further videos, I will try to explain you various pathologies or diseases involving the brain and spinal cord. If you want to see my videos at the earliest, do subscribe to my channel. And if you have any further queries, do not hesitate to contact me on this WhatsApp number. Thank you.